Yu-Gi-Oh is a game of football. It's played on the mat, played on floors, you get burnt knees, people play it professionally on nice tables. But the idea, quite simply, is to flick that little man onto that little ball into that big goal. That's when I discovered it. It went downhill in the 90s and it got sold. Into that big goal.